What if Mars had essential life elements? The possibility of living on Mars seems impossible due to its temperature being minus 101 degrees. Therefore, we asked artificial intelligence to come up with a formula to increase our chances of survival. It gave us five components: oxygen, carbon dioxide, methane, nitrogen, and our indispensable water. We adjusted these to the recommended levels. When we move 50 years into the future, we see that the average temperature is 88 degrees. The previously cold surface of Mars is now scorching, unfortunately, not providing a suitable environment for us to live. However, thanks to the added components, the chances of survival seem slightly improved. We move another 20 years into the future, but since the temperature continues to rise, we increase the levels of water and oxygen. However, it seems that no matter what we do, we cannot achieve the right conditions, and the temperatures reach 153 degrees.